food today. Well, it's a topic that's been discussed for years, but only now are people across the nation and right here in the Valley seeing the effects of Obamacare on their lives and their wallets. Way31's T.W. Starr has their story.
You've heard the news.
Problem one, the sheer scope of
Obama's comments come days after he attempted to clarify.
Just 26,000 people were able to select health insurance.
You heard the promise.
If you like your plan, you can keep your plan.
You've heard the apology.
I am sorry that they are finding themselves in this situation based on assurances they got from me.
Recently, you heard the apology and the supposed temporary fix.
Insurers can extend current plans that would otherwise be canceled into 2014.
Well, now you will hear from your friends and neighbors who are being affected by the Affordable Care Act.
This is not affordable at all. This is a very unaffordable care act.
That's Rainesville Medical Assistant Casey Heaps.
I don't know what this world's coming to. I mean, it's scary, and I feel bad. I have a 2.5-year-old son while he's growing up in. And I mean, it makes me want to cry.
As you can see, she's devastated by what she's dealing with right now, and she's not alone.
This is too crazy to be serious. You know, it's like it wasn't even meant to be a real thing. I'm just not buying that this administration is so stupid that they've fumbled this to the point of every single point it's turned out to be the opposite of what they promised it would be.
I'm angry. I mean, we're accountable for $796 a month on we can't use.
So why exactly are these Valley residents so upset?
We were $352 a month was our premium. Our individual deductible was $1,500. For the family, it was $4,000. Sick visits, as long as they did not require hospitalization, were covered prior to the deductible. At this point, $796 a month, $6,350 deductible per person, $12,700 per family.
When Obamacare hit, you know, I thought, wow, it's going to be affordable. That was not the case when this actually came into play. My insurance has went up almost $100 a month. My premiums has went up $20 for copays, another $30 for specialty, and I go to a neurologist. I have to go, and it's went up about $30 more a month. So this has just put me into a whirlwind. I have no idea what I'm going to do, how I'm going to afford it on top of all my other bills.
You've got health insurance. You like your doctor. You like your plan. You can keep your doctor. You can keep your plan. Nobody is talking about taking that away from you.
Oh, no, I didn't get to keep my insurance plan I had. I had the one I liked, the one that worked for me and the one I could afford. But, no, I didn't get to keep it. It went up. So that's just a lie. He lied to the country. He lied to me.
Way31's T.W.